guys, so we're out here fishing with Cole, and on 2 days before Memorial Day, so it's a little crazy, but he has been practicing good fish lately. So I'm going to have Cole introduce himself and tell him about us.
Hey guys, I'm Cole Eicher. I'm a cancer survivor, and I love soccer.
Yeah.
So I was diagnosed in 2014 with brain cancer, and I went through treatment all through it with chemo and radiation and then surgery, and I'm happy to say that I'm cancer free from this day on.
That's awesome. He's missed a couple fish, but yeah. Other than that.
And I go around in the community and give back to kids that have cancer and support them.
We're twins. Aww. I was reading about it and I was like, Mommy does the same thing I do. It's awesome. All right, we will keep you guys updated with more videos of us catching fish.